Quebec's police watchdog is investigating after police in Gatineau shot and killed a man who allegedly stabbed an officer. Police responded to a 911 call shortly before midnight. According to police, an officer was stabbed with a knife, suffering severe injuries. A man was shot and died from his injuries. The injured officer was rushed to hospital and is said to be out of danger.